imperial.
Ese es un nombre anterior. Me llamaban porque tenía unas características muy particulares.
Y otros la llamaban llamada porque en la Edad Media convivieron en ella
en
armonía y en paz.
Quiere decir que diferentes tradiciones religiosas convivieron juntos sin ningún problema.
Los judíos.
Acentos tienes que enfatizarlos bien, tienes que pronunciar.
Memorizing Lama Zopa.
Lama had just memorized almost four or five lines of the Lama Zopa text, and now he had to do the exam without looking at the text.
Hi Lama, how are you?
Fine.
How are you enjoying Sera?
I'm enjoying it too.
Yeah? Do you like your Tibetan classes?
Yeah, very much.
Yeah? How is the memorization?
So.
What other classes do you have in the day?
Tibetan class, Spanish class, English class, writing class, English writing, Spanish, and reading English, reading Spanish, reading Tibetan, and then memorization, and then mathematics, and then finishing.
Which class do you like best?
Tibetan.
Tibetan, yeah? Lama, how is your class going with your Genla? Yes?
Every day it's getting better.
What are you learning at the moment with Genla?
Writing Tibetan. And then, something what I have learned with Bimba at the moment.
I'm going to go to the house.
Examens de matricula. No tinc nom.
No tinc per aprovar.
No tinc nom, no tinc figura.
No tinc nom, no tinc seva. No. No tinc nom, no tinc nom, no tinc nom.
To do.
Sous-titrage Société Radio-Canada
Lama and Kunkin with their pet deer. Kunkin's Lama's younger brother, 6 years old. The deer was given to them and it's actually blind. The deer's blind, Lama, yeah? Completely blind?
Yeah.
Can't see at all? Nothing? A little bit. What's his name?
Sering.
Sering? Tibetan deer. Not Indian deer?
No.
Are you sure? He's very friendly. Do you like the deer, Kunkin?
Me.
He likes you.
He says he's going to jump me.
Sometimes he jumps up.
On top of your eye.
What's the definition of the Spanish word of relax?
It's okay.
Lama?
What?
What's the definition of the Spanish word of relax? Is the way how you draw a finger?
Is this?
Three of a kind. Say hello to the world. Lama, do you have any advice or something you would like to tell all those students around the world who knew Lama Yeshe?
Yes. For them to not disturb the monks, anyone who is monk, because it's a very native hammer. And then the ones who are not monks, become monk.
What about the ladies?
Become men.
And sometimes do you discuss Dharma with Genla?
Yes, yeah, sometimes.
Sometimes?
In the Mondays.
On Mondays, what is that?
We meditate and then he gives me some teachings and then also he...
What kind of meditation do you do?
All types of meditation.
Can you give one example?
Like, for example, the meditation of Yonten Shiguma.
Yonten Shiguma? What is that? You have to explain. Some people don't know.
The foundation of all good qualities.
In English, the Lam Rim prayer, yeah? So then you do actually Lam Rim meditation a little bit.
Yeah.
Do you like that?
Yeah.
Is you think has good effect, Lam Rim meditation?
Yeah.
A good idea for Western students to do?
Very good.
Yeah. Every day?
Every day.
Very important.
And also every day for them to, and when they get up,
yes,
they meditate for all the enemies they have to become enlightened, and also their friends to become enlightened, and all sentient beings to become enlightened, and then for you for anyone who is meditating, for him to become enlightened and help all beings to become enlightened in this life.
Very good.
AJ makes three prostrations and then turns night and day. Morning and then you're going to sleep.